Lysander sends news of his plan to Hermia, his love, with a nightingale. She agrees to flee with him and escape Demetrius's demands and desires. She entrusts only her friend Helena with her secret, the woman who adored Demetrius before his heart yearned for Hermia. Helena, who still loves Demetrius with all her heart, vows to Hermia not to say one word of all this.